music, the deeper you go, you find, one, the incredible, unique qualities that make each style so beautiful and so rich. And you can hear the history of each place and each country and each culture in that, both the celebrations and the sorrows and the challenges. What you start to also find is that there's these common threads that connect all of them. So, for instance, you find the same cross-tunings in Middle Eastern music as you find in old-time music, as you find in Scandinavia. So, I like to think that if we can share the same tunings and these other cute qualities that are so similar, we can get along better in this world of ours. But so we're going to play you a set of tunes. In this tuning, we'll start out in Norway and Sweden, and then we'll go to Old Time and French Canadian, back to Old Time. And I'll tell a shortened version of this story. The first two tunes are in Neckin tuning, which is the neck is a very, very mystical, magical creature. And he looks like a very handsome young man, but he's very mischievous and a little dangerous. And it's said that if you want to learn to play the fiddle really well, you have to go and you have to find the neck. So you have to go, and you have to go way up north, where there's the deep, deep Swedish forest. It kind of looks like troll country. There's all these little lakes and big, huge moss-covered boulders and old virgin growth forest. And you have to go way deep in, and it's best if it's by the new moon, so it's very dark. And you have to sit, and you have to wait. And all sorts of things will start to happen. And you'll feel like there's little creepy crawlies crawling up your back. And you know, all the hairs on your arms will be, but you can't get up, you have to stay. And the wolves will start to howl, and they have really big wolves in Sweden and Norway. And they'll start to howl, and they'll come closer and closer and closer, but you can't run away. And if you can stay while all of these scary things are happening, at some point the neck will come, and they'll grab you, and they'll take you underwater. And there's some very colorful stories about what happens underwater, but there's little ones here, so we won't go there. But, but when you come back out, you have a scar on your hand, and you can play the fiddle so well that the trees will dance and the animals will come out to play. So here's some neck tunes for you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.